Let's get your hands together, gang, for Mr. Marvin Gaye.